changing the dressing. In this video, we're going to talk about how to change the dressing on your child's central venous catheter. You will need to change the central line dressing every 7 days or if it gets loose, dirty, or wet. Follow these steps. Gather your supplies. You will need hand sanitizer, a dressing change kit, a bio patch, a medical mask, sterile gloves, a trash bin, a securement device if recommended. Next, prepare to change the dressing. If possible, ask a second person if they can help you to change the dressing. Make a clean workspace. Clean your hands before touching your supplies. You can do this by washing them thoroughly with soap and water if they look visibly dirty, or using hand sanitizer if they look visibly clean. Unwrap the kit. Only touch the edges of the package. Carefully reach into the package to get your sterile gloves and set them aside. Put a mask on yourself and anyone else in the room. Clean your hands again. Open any additional sterile supplies and drop them onto the sterile area. Take off the old dressing carefully and drop it into the trash. Make sure not to touch the central line site. Clean your hands again before changing the dressing. Put on the sterile gloves and keep them on the whole time. Make sure you only touch the sterile area. Do not touch anything else. Your kit may come with ChloraPrep swab sticks or a sponge wand to clean the skin. If your child has a sponge wand, pinch the wings of the sponge until the sponge gets wet. If your kid has swab sticks, clean the skin with each swab stick for 10 seconds. If your kid has a ChloraPrep sponge, scrub a 2-inch area around the skin site, including the catheter, for 30 seconds using a back and forth motion. Let the skin air dry completely. Do not fan the area dry with your hand. If you can, make a small loop in the central line, keeping the line away from the ostomy, G-tube, or diaper area. Then apply the bio patch. Place the transparent dressing over the central line with the exit site in the center of the clear window. Press it lightly onto the skin, starting in the center of the window until it is secure. Remove the backing of edges and press lightly on all edges. Make sure the edge of the dressing is sealed with the tape provided in the kit. Apply a securement device. Take off your gloves and throw them away. Call your child's doctor or nurse if the central line site looks red, fluid drains from the site, your child has a fever, has pain at the CVC site, or the length of the catheter seems longer or shorter. Always call if you have questions or concerns.